for the beginning of the work week. We're going to start out with a wonderful lunch here. This is the, what do you do with the extra rice from the Chinese restaurant? Well, you use two wonderful ingredients that you should always have around if you can, because they last a long time, so you don't have to worry about them too much. And even if they turn green, you can kind of scrape it off and, you know, use it anyway. And that's sour cream and cheese. And of course, you always have some herbs and some salt. Just put that with your rice, bake it up. All right, and that's our late night snack here. Okay. So, now we've wasted enough precious time on the food, but food is important. We are our food. Let's remember that. Now, our food can do some really crazy things, and that's why we've got to know what our food actually is. So we can calculate what it will do to us, okay? It's simple, all right? It might look like a pizza, but there's a lot of different pizzas, okay? All right, there's bread, and then there's, oh my God, is this a heat tile for a rocket ship? Speaking of which, this seeing our wonderful cot booster being put into its rocket garden place and being quite a bit taller than the other starships around. I mean, I actually felt, I underestimated it quite a bit on the chat while it was happening. Saying it was moving to a 10-story building, and no, I was corrected. It was more like a 20-story building. But hey, yep, caught in midair. Thought there was a problem with one of the fins. That might have been, but no, they fixed it up. They put it, made it ready to, you know, be kind of cold storage, you know. Elon's an artist. He keeps his works around if you can, you know. You have to get rid of them when you can't keep them. But that's a lot of good recycling. Anyway. Good to have got it on solid ground rather than the bottom of the ocean somewhere. Even though the fish would like it, but, I mean, give the fish, you know, bad quality steel. This is really good stuff. I think it's better than regular stainless, actually, if you want to get your artists like, oh, Mr. Elon, can we have some of your recycling? Yeah, because you can get it certified as this grade or that grade, and that's a big problem with the recycling culture is, what is it once you do that? Yeah, that can be kind of a problem. What else is important today? I guess Iran is trying to not take offense, and they probably shouldn't after they threw 300 rockets over at Israel a while back. And, but Israel is, yeah, still bombing. But it'll be interesting to see how long they stay cool about it. They're trying to hit military targets, and unfortunately, sometimes that classification gets a little odd. Yeah. Okay, one last story, because I gotta get off, or this will take care. Ever. Sorry, I'm already looking at like 45 minutes to upload this. Maybe I just spaced on what I was going to say, because it is 3:30 a.m. Pacific here. Do I have anything more to say? I did, but I think it's, if it goes away that easily, it wasn't meant to be. So, I'll say goodbye. Have a good week.